Ah, cool. Somebody put Billy Joel on a jukebox.
Billy Joel? This is Daft Punk.
Daft Punk? What is that? That's not even words. What are you saying? This is Billy Joel. It's Anthony's song, parentheses, moving out.
First of all, it's moving out, parentheses, Anthony's song. And second of all, this is 100% not Billy Joel. Peter, I'm going to punch you with this beer mug till I'm holding just the handle.
Guys, calm down. There's one way to solve this. I'll just use my phone. It says Around the World by Daft Punk.
Thank you. God, you idiots are exhausting.
Hey, Cleveland, how'd you do that with your phone?
I'm not an idiot.
I use Shazam. It recognizes songs and tells you their names.
Yeah? Hey, what if I farted into it?
I don't know. Be my guest.
It says Lana Del Rey. Wow, how do I get this on my phone?
You just download it. It's an app.
What's an app?
They're little programs you use on your phone while driving.
Oh, man, apps sound awesome. This is a real game changer. Yeah! Awesome!
Peter, will you keep it down? I'm trying to look at lamps I'll never buy.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Sweet.
What are you doing?
Well, I just found out about these things called apps, so that's kind of all I do now. This one's a cool bowling app I got. Oh, yeah, strike!
Peter, your phone's streaming to the TV. You're clearly watching porn. Will you turn it off?
I'm already caught, Lois. I'm gonna finish.
Peter,
I'm gonna finish! Just go over there! We're gonna be fine, Lois, you and me.
There you are, Dad. Where have you been? I haven't seen you in days.
Ugh, I went out of town for a little while, but I made the mistake of using this app called Airbnb.
We're so happy you're staying with us. Just a reminder, we ask that you not use the DVD player, but you can watch any of the VHSs. We have Clear and Present Danger, Son of the Mask. Oh, and here's most of a puzzle.
Okay, well, I don't want any of that stuff.
Fine. Well, if the phone rings and we're not around, just take a message.
I'm kind of on vacation.
Oh, and just a heads up, the dog doesn't like men. Now, we serve breakfast from 6 a.m. to 7 a.m.
I'll skip breakfast.
Everyone eats breakfast.
I'm on vacation.
All the more reason to treat yourself. The house specialty is a half-chewed trout we yanked out of the river with our teeth.
That is the best stuff.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'm meeting up with someone from my Grindr app.
Isn't that for anonymous gay hookups?
No. This one's a way for guys who enjoy sandwiches to connect.
You meatball freak?
Uh-huh.
All right, let's do this.
Are you also married?